Hello to everyone. Today I'll show you how to change the micro USB connector. The problem with this connector implies the bending of one leg. Look here, right leg on it disappeared. This connector must be replaced. First, on the board you need to remove all easily burned elements, like plastic, rubber and etc. Here I remove the camera and rubber on the proximity sensor. Well, let's start to solder this connector. Since we have a near connector here plastic elements and rubber bands, to solder with a dryer here is not possible. In any case, some elements will be burned. For erasing this connector, I'll use the Ross Elo. Its solder has a melting point temperature of 93 degrees and it cools down very slowly. Therefore, with the help of it, we can easily unsolder this connector. Let's start. Apply flux, put it on the connector. Take soldering iron, take the rosa elo on the string and mix with all solder on the connector. By sequence, leisurely every contact needs to be soldered with this elo. I solder all four case legs. Further solder interface contacts. The more this allow, the better. Also behind, mix the remaining contacts too. After applying it, hold connector. And warm each side some time. But don't try to snatch hardly, because you tear off all contacts on board. The connector should be easily removed. As you see, the connector easily removed and jump out. Look here on the board, all contacts aren't destroyed. All looks good. Next, you must remove the whole elo. We don't need it more on board. It's very fragile. Next, apply flux, take the soldering wire and warm all points where the rosa elo is and pick it up on the soldering wire. All tools I have bought on AliExpress and for them I'll leave links in the description. And for saving your money, I recommend you to use Letter Shops for all purchases. Buying different shops with saving up to 30%. The cashback service lettershops.com. More than 2 million users are already saving with us. Join to Letter Shops. Links in description. Perfect, everything is ready. Our all holes are cleaned and contacts freed of Ross Elo 2. Now I have this pack of connectors. Choose one and install it. Before it, clean all burnt flux on the board. Remove the flux using a brush with alcohol. The main board should become so clean as a new one. Then apply a new flux, put in on board, take on iron some new solder and shift it on interface contacts. Doing small parts on board. Contacts not be closed. If they are closed, add a little flux and solder more. It should look like this. Further add a little additional flux, insert a new connector into empty holes. And solder first the holder of the connector itself by pressing it. And then soldering all interface contacts. Just press it and let them fix. After soldering, I check how safely it is soldered. For this, I use my scalpel. I try to move each leg to the side. Just look, don't move hard. You can bend legs and break it. Well, all legs are safe and soldered. It remains to clean all flags and assemble the board with a phone. Was it interesting or just you like it? Put like, and also don't forget to watch my other videos and click on the circle in the center of the screen and subscribe to the Art Bell channel.